Okay, one more try in the middle.
Okay. Sounds good.
Okay, we come exactly in the middle. Very straight.
Nice.
I come 207 degrees.
207?
Yes. Exactly. From middle stern, you see, it's between engines. It comes now between engines.
Oh, perfect.
Exactly.
Perfect. Very nice.
You see? Now we have...
Yes.
It is between engines. Okay. Okay, we have middle. We've got middle. How do you think what we will do more?
I think that's probably as good as we're going to get for this thing, because this is a mess. What do you think, Larry?
Yeah, it's going to be very hard to do.
What do you think? I know one more line.
Do I try one more line on the reciprocal of 207?
No, no, it's one, it is optical cable stay. Well, maybe we take away, because I have no time on last dive. In and energy. And not take one cable here.
Let's go down and take a look at it. I think that's, for this purpose, we're probably done.
Yes.
If you want to go down, get up close and personal to something, let's go see what this mess looks like. If Jenny can pull a cable out while he's doing it, some of that fiber optic?
Oh, sure, yeah.
Might as well.
Yeah,
Jenny,
probably.
That's good. Okay.
Yeah, this thing you figured out, it would take 4 hours. But, you know, just something that
I know when
through mapping, you'd be able to reconstruct it, but this is...
It's going to have to be done by hand. It's not going to be an automated deal. It's going to be a puzzle, which is how that first one was able to put together. Literally just a puzzle piece. It was not done with really any software. Just black and white prints, cut and paste, line them up.
You mean on brow? On brow, you mean? You can figure this out, but it's I'm having difficulty getting oriented on it.
It's hard because we don't have exact name, but we don't have an exact thing.
Yeah, it's bouncing around. Now, this is the kind of thing that we go to baseline.
Yeah.
And then,
yeah.
You know, I could tell, well, this is this, and this is
yeah.
That.
Yeah. Lay out a baseline and just run it.
And, We almost everything we do is baseline calibration.
That'd be the way to do it. It's just a question of dives. You know, by the time we got done, it'd be time to go. By the time we got done laying a baseline, too many dives to lift.
Oh, no, no, yeah, yeah. It's a bit less, yeah. I think it's feasible ourselves.
You gotta drive, go ahead.
They're not huge.
This picture from this side.
Is it?
Yes. Look at that right there, a bolt has fallen out. See that?
The big one?
Yeah, see that bolt right up there? Just laying on a... You see it? Is that something? Just going out of sight.
Oh, I see your cable. There it is.
Okay. What do you think? Nirvana now already come up. What do you think?
Can you look at the plaques on the stern?
Yes, but I think it's Jim Clark.
Jim's plaque just?
I think so.
Was there a second one?
And we will, okay, we will come and look.
I know Jim put one down. I don't know if, I thought Ballard put one down.
Yes, I also thought that,
have you seen it?
Maybe I saw, but maybe in the rust. We will try to look here.
Okay. The mirror one's on the way up.
Yes.
Is that a new line, Zhenyu?
What?
See the line down there?
No, it's another one. It's
fiber optic?
No, it's not fiber optic.
It looks big. Is that new or is that from the ship?
It is not new, it's long time stays here. It's it works, I don't know, French or...
But salvage?
Yes. I think so.
Are we near it? That we can get a picture of it? Or have we passed it?
What?
Have we passed it, or could we get a picture of it? Can you zoom in on a picture?
You want?
Yes. If we're too far past it, let it go. Oh no, we're right here, aren't we? Side are we on? We're almost at the stern, right? Mm-hmm. Look at that mess, Larry. Wow.
What's that's not fiber optic? What is that?
No, it is. Some hole.
Just a line, huh? Why? What would they do with it?
You see?
Oh, yeah. What would they do with it?
I don't know. It's,
look at that water pipe sheared off there.
them pretty tight. You can back away. You got the shot. That's what we wanted.
Well, this is some muck.
Yeah. Oh yes. So some muck. Turn off the survey or what? Look at that, yeah. Good eye. We got 1916. Rope on a string. Right?
Don't think so.
Huh?
Huh?
What do you think?
Don't think so.
What are they doing then? Why won't they bring rope down?
That doesn't make any sense. I can't imagine it.
Maybe just to survey something up. Behind on the stern, this is what, port quarter? Is this port side or starboard side?
And this starboard side. Okay, engine.
I can basically bring it down. I want somebody to screw that off or one of the ships or something.
Could well be, Larry. It's hard to see where the start and end of it is. More than what in the life is.